Let's worship. We gonna worship God. I want everybody to put their hands up, both hands. Losing my religion. When we put our hands up like this, this is a position of surrender. We gonna surrender everything to God. You can put them down. I'm losing my religion. But just share my testimony with you. Turn the beat down a little bit, just a little bit. Look. Losing my religion. Another Sunday morning service. Up before the early bird to come into the churches. Same ushers greeting, same acolytes working, same seat. Every weekend as the day that I first went. As the deacons lead devotion in the choir, singing worship, and it's like I seen a circus. 1,000 times, like I'm running in a circle. Somebody shouting, crying while the pastor preached a sermon. Well, open up your Bibles to John, chapter 1, first and third verses. Jesus is the light. Yeah, it seems like I heard this. Searching for answers, but it's like no one can see. I'm hurting. I'm hurting deep underneath the surface. Praying for mercy, but Lord, I wonder if it's working. It's just a feast of purpose. When I'll see you doing your thing, pulling the strings behind the curtains. I'm losing my religion. Come on, y'all. I give you my heart. And every part of me, give you my all, it ain't hard to see. I need you, Lord, I need you. Lord, we need you. I'm losing my religion. I give you my heart. And every part of me, give you my all, it ain't hard to see. I need you, Lord, I need you. Lord, we need you. Sunday after Sunday, it just becomes a ritual. Less original, we're more predictable, more biblical saints. We get super spiritual, and if you was to say you was the Lamb, Lord, we would take you literal. Typical like the apostles, missing the miracles, embarrassing. We don't see the apocalypse, it's critical at pivotal times. And amidst of the blind, like Noah's generation, Lord, just give us a sign that we amidst the truth, that you're the living proof, and we play an integral part, but we need a different view. Difficult the visual that we forget of you. I picture the Roman centurion guards as they kick on you, hit on you, spit on you, as you pray to the Father, Lord, forgive them, for they know not what they do. And I know I was a fool, just trying to do the minimum, no different than the Pharisees. Your Majesty, I need to hear from you, it's my religion. I give you my heart. Lord, we need you. I'm losing my religion. I give you my heart and every part of me. Give you my all, it ain't hard to see. I need you. Lord, I need you. Lord, we need you. I'm losing my religion. Hey, yo, I'm so committed to grow that it's no pretending. I'm focused on goals I approach that seem close but distant. Flow consistent for the most position. I know the difference between those that oppose and our co-defendants. Soldiers that'll roll till we blow the engines in the Pope Fiction with frozen tempest. It's cold, it's winter below. And behold, that we go to the globe where the rose gold flow that your soul's been missing. Chosen to put an end to that left open, ended and closing. Propose a toast to living is both a privilege and a pleasure. Anything less is so forbidden. My soul's been lifted by the Holy Spirit. I know and listen. I'm molded in this image, moving from tradition to conviction, into relationship with you, Lord. I'm losing my religion. I'm losing my religion. I give you my heart and every part of me. Give you my all, it ain't hard to see. I need you, Lord, I need you. Lord, we need you. I'm losing my religion. I give you my heart and every part of me. Give you my all, it ain't hard to see. I need you, Lord, I need you. Lord, we need you. I'm losing my religion. How many of us gonna lose our religion? Amen. Sometimes we get caught up in going through the motions and the rituals, and we become like the Pharisees and the Sadducees, so full of doctrine, but we don't have touch of the six true core essence of the gospel. We lose touch of Jesus Christ. Let's not be like that. It's that that relationship that separates us from all other religions or cults of the world. It's a personal relationship with the Father. Amen. Praise God. I'm losing my religion. Praise God.